The Co-op of Verona and Glenridge, the 2020 Kelly Cup champs, opened the 21 season at Cody Arena, taking on West Essex. Zach Jewett coming off a shutout in the season opener one night earlier against Livingston. In the first period, Rowan Brennan does the tough work along the boards. He's able to win the puck and get off a shot. The rebound comes to Dominic Pandisha, who buries it. Pandisha strikes 250 in. VGR takes a 1-0 lead. Later in the first, the Hillbillies. Pepper shots on net. Jewett stops the first two, but Evan Twitchell delivers on the third. Verona Glenridge in control with a 2-0 lead at the end of one. Second period, VGR on the power play. Brennan with a shot. The traffic in front leaves an empty net for Pandisha, and he deposits. It's 3-0, and it looks like Verona's about to pull away. But West Essex gets back in the game. Joe Namiatov with a quick trigger here. He had two apples in the Livingston win. Now he's got his first goal of the season. It's a 3-1 game. Still in the second, Verona on the power play. Twitchell comes up with a steal. He's in on a breakaway, but he's denied by Zach Jewett. What a big-time save. It keeps it 3-1. The Knights were outstanding in the middle period. Gil Pryle threads the needle to Alex Laglia on the doorstep. At the end of two, we've got a 3-2 game. West Essex has a great chance to tie early in the third. Alex Kyrepka with the blast from the point. That's Keith Juros with an incredible stick save. We slow things down. Watch the VGR goalie get the stick on it. This keeps the Hillbillies in the lead. And then Verona puts the game away on the power play. Will Benson finds John Leinsinger. A huge goal gives VGR some cushion. It's 4-2. With 6:43 to go. A big game for the combo of Rowan Brennan and Dominic Pandisha. Brennan with the feed to Dominic, and this shot is lethal. Brennan with a three-point night on three assists, and Pandisha gets the hat trick. Take another look at this laser. Verona Glenridge gets a 5-2 win over West Essex. VGR moving up to the McInnis division in 2021. They look impressive in their debut. From Cody Arena, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.